And they're off.
Yeah, fucking fine.
There we go.
Out as the lead jammer for the Dire Skate.
Oh, no!
Hysterica is jamming the Hades Ladies, trying to get hit by the back. DJ Smiro gets by and falls off the jam. Another quick 8 points. Dire Skate's at 8. Hades Ladies at 2. That's genocide.
Yeah.
to the Melody Box. I'm making it a 80s ladies power jam. Power jam. And the reason they call it power jam, besides that it sounds awesome, is that one of the jammer of one team is in the Melody Box, only the other team can score points. That's a power jam.
Really non-stop. You got 5 seconds to the next cup.
with that jam.
Right? It takes a lot.
Yeah. I'm just flat out dying. I just get that much.
I'm really tired.
I think you roller derby if I can ride a bike. Lead jammer for the Dire Skates.
I'm gonna try and grab up some points.
Ooh. Hey, I'm gonna try to fight through the back. The star cover, the panty.
It's a panty pass.
And we can only pass 2 weeks of it. So that's just another maneuver you can do in the Florida area. Well, I mean, I hope so, because otherwise it's work. Put the fire to burn your face off. Featuring Spiro out as the lead jammer for the States.
Oh, it's all right.
Is there a jamming for the Hayes ladies? Ladies, ladies, 24, Dire Skates, 34, just over 17 minutes left in the first half.
This is close.
They're lining up, ready for the next jam. A few seconds, and a little jam. See, there it was. We call it left, and zooms out to take a jammer for the ladies, ladies. Zagging left and right to get by and pass.
No way out.
No one is coming away.
No. The electric falls off of Jay Hope. That was Emily Kickinson, who was jamming for the Dire Skates. Heads to the West Memorial, West the Destroyer Memorial, Penalty Box. We've got a tight, tight game going on here with the 80s ladies. 32, Dire Skates 34.
Both teams fight.
As the lead jammer for the Dire Skates. No, it's over there in the middle zone where we can't see, but Rock Daniels must have called off the jam. Wait for a point of view. 32, Dyer State's 34. DJ Smiro out as the lead general for the Dyer State's.
These ladies are skating hard.
That's DJ Smirnoff as Jarvis, Dire Straits. Hysterica, Jamie for the Haters Ladies.
Call out the team.
That puts our score at Gays Ladies 48, Dire Skates 41.
Timeout.
Official timeout.
Hit it hard.
Oh,
Empire Suites 56. What? It's madness. This one's gonna get out of the water.
It's gonna be,
They begin the 21st jam.
Skates to start off this half.
we started out in East Virginia. I believe this is my battle. It started out as a 80s ladies power jam.
Power jam.
We've got Carmel Lecter and ladies. She makes a bottle back. They need Jennifer. The leverage for the power of Jennifer. But she is back to Bony Box for another 80s ladies power jam. Power jam. So both jammers are in the Bony Box. So that's a no jam. But now we've got a first ladies power jam. Two men, that's all what that means.
Well, it looks like there's something going on over there.
And over in this Benton Zone.
Not sure way. Hey, there they go.
And Rock Daniels is by the pack. Not believing in everything. And Carmel Lecter is by the pack. And so is Rock Daniels. And Crash Gordon heads to the penalty box, the West of the Shore Memorial penalty box. Got an official timeout. But I don't think the skaters do this.
No, I'm sure they're getting pretty tired.
That's DJ Smirrell out there as the lead jammer for the Dire Skates. And Hamadan jamming for the Dire Skates for the Games ladies. Dire Skates 89. We're done the fourth jam of the second half. Genocide. experience. I don't want to see it where you got like one skinner for each team. Just the jammers. That's it. That'd be just jamming out.
That'd be interesting. I'm sure it's probably
jammer jam. Jammer jam. We got a score of Hades Ladies 76, Dire Skates 99.
99.
Can you start with this? 6th jam. Jamming for Hades Ladies.
He calls off the jam.
Like that, how many boxes of those they did get? And the Dire Skates move past the better part. It's 101. Hades Ladies at 77.
77. Anticipation.
Just a.
And there we go.
Gets by the pack again.
Tighten up that score.
forbidden zone. Eddie Halloween falls off the jail. Tightening up the score to Hades Ladies 92, Dire Skates 106. 18 minutes left in the second half.
Back
to the action.
And there is a lot of action going on. These girls are skating hard today.
That's Rock Daniels out as the lead jammer. Look at her skates. They're going right on her heels and actually faster, just as they call off the jam. The skaters are ready. Oh, we have an official time on that.
This is what they get. Snuck right on out there.
Smurfs right through the town. Trying to take the advantage of the United States power jam. We're jammed. Okay, so he's put that some pretty tough defense. DJ Cyril makes it fire. Looking at the 45 point. He's there to try to fight past. And she gets by the net. DJ Cyril falls off the jam. Score at Hades Ladies 95, Dire Skates 107 with 15.8 left in the second half. And 11 jams in, start at 12. Pressure Dire Skates to 120. That's a
great
block. That's genocide trying to get by for the Dire Skates. Eddie Hogan trying to get by for the Hades Ladies.
Skaters, which I couldn't totally understand that.
Yeah.
Power.
power, power jam.
Stop!
couldn't tell. Well said, Mr. Critic. You're my nearest critic.
And your what?
Nearest critic.
Oh, yes.
We're right here next to
you. Right?
I am. Nearest. Just over 2 minutes left in the bounce. Got a score of 80s and 80s. And they're jamming. Just under 2 minutes left in this bout. The 80s and 80s went in the corner. Got a score of 145.
5-4-7 destruction of pack!
The hysterica is out of the blue jammer. Of this power jam. Just crazy, that's to the double bucks. Hysterica gets by the back and crawls off the jail. Down the wire, we got a minute left in the spot. Of supervillains.
Supervillains.
Alright,
there we go.
Yes,
6.9.
Okay,
it's
not
right out of there.
No, we're gonna get it out. Went past the back. Past the back. Oh, there it is. Oh, oh, says I'm so through. Holy crap. This is a barn burner. We got 15 seconds left in the bout. 3-point bout. Oh, oh, oh.
He's gonna take it. 3-point difference.
The super spot again. Jammer's trying to revive. She goes on the inside. Gets by, calls off the jam. Again, there's no new jam on this. There's a point for every pass. Everybody's skating past. And they're skating the whole 2 minutes. There's no calling it off. Now they're in the forbidden zone. So right now we've got a fire skates power jam. That's DJ Smirno out there jamming for the Dire Straits. There's just a minute left in this jam. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I don't even know what happens if they tie it up in this again. Maybe another one. I don't know. I can see it being the big word. You gotta have a winner.
Somebody's
gonna have to win. Mr. Eric gets down pat. Vivid hits in the penalty box. That brings it up. And that's a game.